all regions of WHO have increasing cases in this last week. This is not a flat curve. This is an increasing curve. Making assumptions that transmission will not increase because we're opening up because of vaccine is a false assumption. Transmission will increase when you open up because, number one, we don't have vaccines in everybody, and number two, the vaccine coverage rates are lower, and we're not still sure to what extent vaccination protects against the ability to be infected. This means with increased transmission in the community, we then put our most vulnerable at risk again. It's about preventing being exposed to the virus and preventing you exposing others to the virus. Look around in your community. Know the local numbers. If the virus is present in your community and transmitting, and you're a vulnerable person and you're not vaccinated, then you are potentially going to be exposed. So the idea that everyone is protected and it's kumbaya and everything goes back to normal, I think right now is a very dangerous assumption anywhere in the world. We would ask governments to be really careful at this moment, not to lose the gains you've made, to open up very carefully. This virus is evolving, this virus is changing, and we need to be very, very careful at this moment so that the gains that have been hard won by the behaviours and action of our population are sustained. Individual behaviour and government support to that behaviour, extremely important. And I would urge extreme caution in the complete lifting of public health and social measures at this time, because there are consequences for that.